He is the real boss of the family. Nanny is in charge of all the feeds for all of our horses. A long time ago, Nanny was the first female trainer in WA, and that's something as a family that we're really proud of and celebrate regularly.